guys, it's me Namrata. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you two different types of design, how to convert your plain sleeves into a designer sleeves. So don't forget to subscribe my channel for more videos. Like, share and comment me below if you like this video. So let's get started. First, make a mark with the help of scale how much wide you want to cut the sleeves. So I'm doing that. After that, just make a mark of the distance of the strips. I have taken 1 centimeter of the distance each strips. After that, just cut it. You can see I have done with my cutting of the both sleeves, and now you have to do open the sleeves and stretch the strips. Take a first strips, pull through the next one and make a loop. Do same thing, take a new strips, pull through the loop and create a loop. Take next one, pull through, create a loop. Just keep doing this. If you are not able to see properly, so I request you, please go and watch my previous video, which is the part 1 of this video. I have already given the link in the description box, so you can check it out. So this is the last strips of the loops, and what you have to do, just cut the little bit of the remaining cloth. And also you have to cut the strips, last strips, and the first you have to insert in that hole which we have created, and just tie a knot, and we have done. This is the final look. Second style, take first 2 strips and insert second one into a first. Do same thing, take next one, insert into first one, take another next strips, insert in the first one and pull it out. Keep doing this, insert it, pull it out, take new strips, insert it and pull it out. Insert it and pull it out, insert through and pull it out. It is very easy, just you have to watch carefully. Take a new strips and pull it out. When you reach the end, you have to make a small cut which is already attached in the sleeves. On that cloth you have to cut a small, and the last strips you have to cut like this in the middle and just insert into the hole which we have created and make a knot. final look, and don't forget to tell me in the comment box which style you like more. Just subscribe to my channel, like and share it. We will meet you in next video. Till then, be stylist. Bye girls.